The blessing of the Lord makes me rich and it adds no sorrow to it. Proverbs 10 verse 22. Because I delight myself in the Lord, he gives me the desires of my heart. Psalm 37 verse 4 to 5. Great is the Lord, he delights in blessing me with peace. Psalm 35 verse 27. Call upon the name of the Lord, he will hear you, answer you and show you great and mighty things you know not of. Jeremiah 33 verse 3. God has given me life, and life more abundantly. John 10 verse 10. God's ways are higher than my ways, and his thoughts are higher than my thoughts. Isaiah 55 verse 11. God has not given me the spirit of fear, but he gives me power, love, and self-discipline. 2 Timothy 1 verse 7. If I submit myself to God and resist the devil, he will flee. He will run away from me. James 4 verse 7. Fear not. For I, the Lord your God, am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am with you, and I will strengthen you, help you, and uphold you with the right hand of my righteousness. Isaiah 41 verse 10. There is life and death in my tongue, and I will only speak uplifted life to others. Proverbs 18 verse 21. I will set a watch, O Lord, before my mouth, and keep the door of my lips shut. Psalms 141 verse 3. Beautiful words stirs my heart. I have the tongue of a ready writer, so I will write. Psalms 45 verse 1. As a man thinks in his heart, so is he. Proverbs 4 verse 23. Fix your thoughts on what is true and honorable and right and pure and lovely and admirable. Think about things that are excellent and worthy of praise. Philippians 4 verse 8. He has given his angels charge over me to protect me and keep me on all my ways. Psalm 91 verse 11. Goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. Psalms 23 verse 6. I will live in the house of the Lord and serve him forever. Psalm 23 verse 6. Write the vision, make it large and plain, so a messenger will see it and tell your vision. Though the vision tarries, wait for it shall surely come to pass at the appointed time. Habakkuk 2 verse 2 to 3.